is it too long now?
No, like, it's good not building friendship first, but it's like, at the same time, it doesn't build a friendship.
Not like that, but you lot are cut, like, he's not, because remember, he tried a thing, he tried to see if he was on the G in, straight away.
Yeah.
That's not the type of babe you are, innit? You can be, but this one is doing it differently, innit?
Yeah.
So, when did you start kissing?
He basically,
You did at work in front of the camera?
In there,
wait, in the small little canteen?
Yeah.
Like there's no camera there?
Yeah.
He just grabbed you and you just started?
Yeah, we were posing and like, basically, we were just leaving, we turned off all the lights, and I was ready to open the door and just push you back.
Wait, he just ruled you back and
Yeah.
No, as in he pulled you back.
Yeah.
But you knew he was gonna pull you back then.
I had no clue. I was gonna open
the door. Was it like a proper long tongue?
Yeah.
And then you did it again outside. And then you went and did it outside again.
No,
you
didn't actually
know.
When we went to cinema.
You gone to cinema? Where? Yeah. Wait, hold on. What's going on? What were you meant to do? He's taking you out.
Yeah, but he's like
£8. Wait, hold on. Where did you guys go? Everyone.
Let's
go watch the woman here.
Okay, stop. So you got to go on a date.
I think
it
was supposed to go with his friend. His friend wasn't going to go, I'm not sure. Thank you.
why are we doing this? You need to have an app account for 2023, love.
But he's Brixton.
We're going to another job.
Yeah.
Get there, which is about what, 4 o'clock, I'm definitely doing it.
Thank you.
she was probably doing agency.
Thank you.
entertaining this.
Do not start your madness, please. You don't have a bag, so stop looking into it now. Because you still need to get your hair done, you need to go home and get ready. So just message her auntie and tell auntie that you're running late.
Thank you.
you've done the damage at work. Or you know, now you're going to me telling me that, you know, I don't want people in my business. I am out into business now. We've made it that. So it was either we move professional, like we weren't even flirting from the people.
No,
but
that's what he said now.
So then he needs
to cut him off.
No,
but do you get it?
No, but he said in terms of like that.
No, but what I'm saying is that he's still not clear.
In terms of
what I'm saying is that Brixton,
trust me, you'll get on it.
aware of that?
Huh?
Is he aware of that?
So it won't be like a white little drunken moment.
Huh?
It won't be like a wandering, like a young, like drunken moment.
No, no.
No?
He knows.
Why did it take them long to get her transfer? How did she manage to get her transfer?
Because she was near and not near.
doesn't really have a more reason for me.
But unfortunately, he did a job that Derek does. He works in
Lambeth Town Hall.
You know the prisoners? Is it second? Derek? Does he not have another job?
Oh, yeah. But he has three.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh?
He has three.
Is it?
Yeah.
The way
she's at uni.
What did he do at uni?
He did psychology.
No, because the way she's
a choice to be social worker.
Not social work, but she said that he works in obviously like the prison sector, and obviously where she's saying he makes a lot of money, she was trying to jump on that. Like, I think he was.
Oh, yeah, because she said she wants to go back to uni.
No, not to go back to uni, but to do that job. And you need like a. She didn't tell me you needed a degree for it.
No, she said that she's going back to uni. She's going back to uni yesterday. Yes, social work. Yeah. Okay. No, the story is just, yeah, okay. So yeah, I think that's probably, maybe she's thought uni degree and she went up there. So
like,
fast.
Yeah,
I mean, after
in this life, you need degree chance. So
remember,
if you're going to work your way up, then that ship sailed
post-COVID.
Yeah. Post-COVID and now we're in a recession.
Yeah.
I don't think, let me just go with myself.
Yeah.
We're getting there at 4:30, hon. You better tell her. But this is you. This is you and your optimism, because you was like, it don't take that long. It takes an hour and a half.
It's almost there.
No, we're not. We're going to get there at 4:30.
Yeah.
We're at 3. An hour and a half is taking us just to get to Brixton.
I'm telling you.
I think we should walk down there.
Huh?
Walk to Moonies. Get the bus from there.
You can just get the bus where this bus summer is.
Which is outside. We're gonna stand outside Brixton.
We're not standing up, but trust me, we're gonna get a bus, literally. We can get any bus.
Two Brixton.
Oh damn it.
I can't.
And I don't have a hood. You have a hood, so you're good.
Trust me, yeah. You're thinking about it, like we have to wait and stand there.
Yeah, we do. What bus is it that's going to take us there?
Any bus.
You're saying any bus, but the bus, like all the buses that are meant to take us down to at least Oval, is already in front of us. This is giving me chills because I didn't go see a check-in, you know.
Oh, yeah. What about that?
You're in a different world.
Thank you.